everybody, it's a pleasure to be with you all. And while this thing was developing, the innovative art ideators concept, the competition, one morning I get this SMS from Dinesh that Nikita and I have been blessed with a son. So this is another new and good news which came as we were journeying. And I'm reminded of that SMS and this thing. And I'm reminded of this real story I know about a very, very creative and extremely enterprising man who made an empire through his ideas. And he was on his deathbed after doing all that. He was now on his deathbed. And his son is sitting next to him. And his son asks him, "Father, you brought so many ideas, you built such a big empire. But your rivals and competitors, they always copied you. How did you feel when they did that?" So he says, "They copied all they could follow, but they could never copy my mind. I left them sweating and stealing a year and a half behind." So that is what I think Dinesh is also doing. Because by the time this was finishing, there was another new concept coming, which is of social innovation. And I wish you all the best for that journey also. And if you keep on coming with such ideas, you will really leave the competition behind. And many of the countries which we compete with, them also you would leave behind if you come out with ideas like social innovation, where he's thinking of how to make people. India is a great nation, but we also lack in certain areas. And we'll be truly great when we cover up those areas. So he's planning how to make people stop spitting on the roads, stop urinating in the public, driving better, behaving better with their domestic help and peons. You know, he's trying to think how he can bring in changes in these areas, and these are vital areas. So that's one point which I wanted to tell you, and I wish innovative ideators all the best, led by people like General Khurana, Sunil Goyal, etc. The second point which I found was that creativity in his case, or in innovative ideator's case, is going on the right track. Because creativity is steered by character. Creativity, if it is not steered properly, it can go in the wrong track also, as we are seeing so often in the political and bureaucratic sector. It has gone on the wrong track, where they have thought of innovative means of making thousands of crores, etc. It's high time we give that up. We will be creative, yet straight-laced. We will have what you say, sanskar, as well as srajanta. We will do our srajan with sanskar. So that's the second point which I request all the young people to keep in mind, if you can. And the third point is, creativity with itself is nothing. It's only air, talk, gobbledygook, okay? Cloud cuckoo land. It has to be made to materialize into something. And that's what he's doing. When we started this, I remember we meeting in India at our center. We were thinking, how will he crystallize this with these very amorphous ideas? And today he's not only crystallized them, he's doing things in style, he's giving the best of schools an opportunity to present themselves, and he's making a profit. We were discussing the other day, sales is vanity, profits is sanity, and collections is reality. And he is making everything. He's doing it. So let's give him a hand, and let us put our shoulder on the wheel with him together. Jai Hind.